How to maintain an Ultion barrel.
You'll need to get some graphite powder and place it onto your key, place it into your barrel, and you need to work that into your barrel. You can flip the key around to do the other side. We do not recommend that you use any liquids or WD-40.